buying at the dollar store with my spy pants. These look really cheap. I'm ripping open the Pokemon cards. Toy section's really small. This is a smaller dollar store. Hot Wheels. Do I need pens? Thanks. Let's see. Oh, those are the sticky ones. I might look through again. I don't really need pens, but doesn't hurt to have them. I'm gonna come out the other end. This pet supplies, frames, albums, bath accessories, and baby. Where are the electronics? Are they down? Normally they're down. Toothbrushes. Any glasses. I get the metal ones. Plastic ones peel off this kind of weird crap. One is purple. Alright, so we got a 2, 1.75, 3.25. That seems to be most of the strengths I might need. And I want a 1. I want it purple. I Wait, here's one. Oh man. This is fine. Purple. Okay, there's a better. Another 1.75. Okay, so I got some glasses. Lighting at home. Electronics must be down here. Still got batteries. I need that. The pens just for the hell of it. Spying on the dollar store. Spying at the dollar store with my spot pen. I don't know. Why not? What's this? Let me just get the cheap pens. What's this? I get some pens for the hell of it. Spying on the dollar store with my spot pen. That was a mouth fart. Not a butt fart. I ain't got no pet, so I don't get no pet supply. Really cheaply made tools I don't need. Bulbs. I'm gonna get a couple of bulbs for the bathroom. I don't think I have any in the house. Camping lights. I don't know how strong this is. How many batteries it takes. I already got a flashlight. You know you ain't going camping. Do they not sell headphones anymore? I mean, at the fucking dollar store? No headphones? DVDs. Alien. Today I'm wearing my spy pen waist level. So, here's some headphones. And I'm talking in a whispery voice. Look at these. Those over-the-ear ones. Now they had two something. I don't know. Somebody comes to the dollar store to steal shit. Oh wait. Okay. These aren't really the earbuds I like, but whatever. Okay. use one of these. I'll get two just in case. I think I went down this aisle. This is my local dollar store in Fort Lee. And I'm testing my spy pen out. Let's go this way. Check one more aisle now. Candy aisle, Snickers. I would get these. I like them. A bunch of money. Chocolate is my go-to candy. I like sugar. Let's see if I can get a small mirror. Is Picante the one that she likes?
Huh?
Picante? Picante?
I don't know. Here. I can use this for the peppers. This way I have to stop and get a pepper. They have a...
Okay, I'll be there in 1 second. I just want to walk down this row. This is the one row I missed. Something like this. If this were square, I'd use this. I need something for reflection. Okay, alright. That's it. That's my dollar store in Fort Lee. They have steering wheel covers over here for a dollar. And I tried to convince my wife to get this one instead of this one. Because this one's going to get dirty, right? But when this one gets dirty, it's already got black in it. So even if it gets really dirty, the black will even out. And it won't check her. It'll just be all black. But she said no.